Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a long time since I made a video like this, and I'm quite excited about it. And also, why is only 1% of the people who watch my videos subscribe? Do you think that's fair? I think that it's not. But the good news is that you can solve that problem by subscribing, and it'll be nice. So with that being said, let's start. I couldn't make some with because the Optifine is non-stop, so I'm using this low resolution version. First thing first, we've gotta clarify that I have no idea what I'm doing. I think this is a new block. This is a new block, and you get the idea. But something that I have noticed since the beginning is that this is now one of my favorite blocks so far. I just love this thing. It has so many uses, being some sort of a circle, which is gonna come pretty useful. Let's just start by making a shape here. We're just gonna go like this, and we're gonna turn here, and we're gonna take it up and see where it takes us. And hopefully it is gonna be cool. Man, I'm so much better speaking like this at the same time I'm building than when I'm trying to speak by myself for some reason. And you can notice that by looking at my last video, which was kind of like a mess. But here, it is flowing nicely, as you can see. Something that I have learned recently is to use these sort of shapes before, and you get a better look of the shape of the building, and then you start adding the details. I've never really did it like that before because I was kind of confident to make things with details right away, because I don't know if you do this, but I usually build the house or whatever I'm building inside my head before I build it in Minecraft. And I kind of make a 3D model of the house inside my head or whatever I'm building before. Yeah, it's kind of crazy. That's why they call me I'm strange. But as I told you, I have no idea what I'm doing, so I'm improvising here. So I might need to use this method before and see where it takes us. I remember when I was making the video that was kind of like this series before, I was so excited that I even did interior. And that's something that I usually don't do because it is pretty boring making interiors. You know what? What if I make a castle? I've never done a castle. Well, last time I did a castle, it was a long time ago. For as good as this might be looking, because it looks like it's going somewhere, I kind of pretty much don't have any idea of what I'm doing, so I might just make a little castle here. What do you think about that? Why I don't usually make castles? Because they're kind of like a mess, in the sense that they're pretty random, you know? And some walls are going here, and some are going there, and that sort of stuff. And I always like to keep my things clean and neat, you know? Everything has to be in the perfect place. And I don't like to bother with randomness, you know? So what I'm saying is that I pretty much really like symmetricness. I like doing symmetrical things. This might be the exception. The other thing is that I don't really know how a castle interior looks like. I've never seen a castle in my life, only on pictures and that sort of stuff. Imagine a video playing in 3D person, like building in 3D person. That would be a challenge, I think. Look, it is kind of hard to control, but you kind of get used to it at some point. That's looking nice, I think. I'm liking the way it looks. So yeah, tell me in the comments, would you like to see a challenge like building only in third person? That'd be cool. Tell me, because I want to know your opinion, of course. I would do it. The good thing is that castles are pretty monotonous in terms of color. So I can pretty much just squeeze this block everywhere, and I can go away with it, you know, get away with it. Have I told you how much I love looms? They're such a great block. You can use it. This texture looks good, and this texture is just perfection. The only thing that is ugly is the top and the front. You can use it sometimes, it can work, but the top, that thing is the most horrible thing I have ever seen. What is the block you think is the ugliest in Minecraft? I would like to know. You know, maybe it looks better without them. I have no idea how a castle should be or what it should have. They don't make them where I live, you know? You know, from far away, that mud block looks kind of decent there, or like a shadow. It looks decent, I think, from far away. Once you're close to it, it kind of loses it. But I'm okay with that. That doesn't look bad at all. So unfortunate I don't have world edit, because I would copy that thing and paste it over here. Which is pretty much what I'm going to do, but I have to do it manually. You can really tell I don't usually make castles by looking at this. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. Kind of needs a change of color there. That's what I'm going to do. Should we make it red? That might be a good idea. This is kind of fun. We're playing with levels, like it is going to get thinner as it goes to the top. I think that'll look great. Damn, that looks good. I should be a concept designer. What do you think? I'm having such a good time here. Who would have thought I would miss Minecraft so bad? This is so fun. This is what Minecraft is made for. Just to build things. It's so good. It's so fun. That texture doesn't look bad either. That could be quite useful, but not for now. I've already committed to one specific design. You know, that's kind of cool though. I kind of wanted to leave it like that. Maybe just a tip there with a flag. That might be the thing. That looks nice, doesn't it? I think this is the design we want. We've just got to redo it in the other three sides. Yeah, because this is a quarter of the building, I think. Imagine if I was building it like in third person, I mean. That would have been insane. But I'm all for it, you know? It could be kind of a decent challenge. And you will see that fluffy tail for the rest of the video. Tell me if you want that to happen. This is how much I've done, and this is the outline of how much I need to do. So it's gonna be a fun time, I think. So good I changed from this design to this one. This looks so much better, doesn't it? This is why I don't usually finish my... Come on. This is what I don't usually finish my buildings. Again, sorry for that. This is what I... Oh my god, did you see that voice? This is what I don't usually finish my buildings, because you just know what's left and you already designed the thing. And you already know what's left and you just have to repeat it, and it will take more of the time that you have put on this. And yeah, that can be pretty boring. But I have to finish it, because you have to finish your projects. Seriously, you have to finish your things, because if you don't do it, then it is going to be bad. I don't know. I've just learned from people that you should finish your thing. So that's what I'm trying to do. Man, if I'm honest with you, this is the kind of video that I like. This is what I enjoy making. Because I'm making tutorials. I will make tutorials from time to time. I'm not gonna leave them or anything. But it just... It's overwhelming when you do it so often, and it doesn't go with my personality, you know? I need to do this sort of things in order to feel happy. So yeah, this is pretty much what I like, the kind of content that I watch and the kind of content that I like making at the same time. You will see more of this in the future, and if you like it, well, that would be amazing. Something I used to worry a lot is to don't make my videos very long. I wanted them to be as short as possible. I don't know why. I just had that. And I think maybe because I thought like people could get bored. So in the editing, I would try so hard to reduce the time of the video. But now that I look at it, why if I just make a long video and see what happens with it? It might be fun. Maybe people like it that way. You know, I kind of watch long videos myself. So maybe what if people do the same thing and they want to watch longer videos? Something else, my hand is hurting so bad right now. Well, not so bad. I don't know why I tend to exaggerate the things when I'm speaking. It's just something that's not, I don't think that's normal. My hand is hurting, not so bad, a little, just a little, because of so many clicking. I don't know, but I still count in Spanish. What's wrong with me? I should know English at this time. I'm the kind of person that would just look how this is like this, and this is flat, because in the making process, I made it flat, but then I realized that it should be like this, so I don't waste time. I'm the kind of person, this is already made, that would go here and try to fix this and kind of like remove the excess, you know, like this. And that would take so much time making and people wouldn't even notice, but I just have to do it. Sorry. It's how I am. I have to fix it. But this is looking good, isn't it? Like, for example, those little pieces right there, I have to go here and fix it. Even if people won't see it. And this part here, fix it. Yeah. I might have a problem. That's why I don't usually do interiors, because you have just been so much time working in the structure of the things that you just want to stop. You don't want to make interior and that. You just want to take a rest, do something completely different. And once you recoup your energy, you don't really want to do interiors. You really want, well, at least in my case, I want to build another thing, but not the interior. Maybe that's the reason why I don't usually make interiors. But, you know, I should try, and once I finish the building and I take some rest, I should go back and try to do that interior instead of trying building something different. I'm not promising anything, because there's a big chance I'm not going to do that either. So I'm not promising anything, but I'm saying I should be doing that. Not that I'm going to do it, you know. What's wrong with this weather? It rains every single minute. This thing might be a little bit too much of the same color, but castles are usually like that, I think. This might not be a very safe entrance. Raining again? Come on. Further away you are from it, the better it looks. But from close, it looks like pretty much everything on the same color. I know I've already said it, but... Chamo, tú arruinas todo, chamo. Uno anda hablando aquí y tú llegas y no, hombre. Again, raining. Like, if it doesn't do it a lot. To finish here, let's just add a little bit of these trees, which would give the other textures. Damn, that's big. I think that was a mistake. And I have to remove that manually now. This was my favorite angle. I shouldn't have done it here. It's been a long time since I've done this. Let's burn it. Well, I think I can say I'm done with this. Man, building in Minecraft is tiring. It's very tiring. I did a little bit of interior, as you can see. Well, not interior, because this is pretty much empty. But yeah, I'm not a person of interiors. So well, that's pretty much it. I hope you liked the video. And remember, if you do so, give me a like, please. You can subscribe as well. So I'll see you in the next video. Adios.